Follow it again. You just got to blow hard. Woo!
Guys, go ahead.
Do you have a handheld one? Just blow really hard.
Take the ball. Take
hey, get on John.
Outside the paint, I mean, outside the 3-point line, there is, you don't have to guard him.
You don't have to guard him, but you can't.
No,
you can't be in the paint.
If you're more than 19 feet away from the basket, you don't have to guard him.
Right, you don't have to guard him.
You can be anywhere you want. Okay. If your man's outside the 3-point line.
I double checked that.
It's like my 5th year coaching. I've done this a long time. Hey, guys, we're not trying to stay in the paint anyway. We're supposed to be just outside the paint. That said,
well, you're acting like you're playing along.
I don't have 3-point line. I don't have to be anywhere near you. I don't have to be anywhere.
Okay.
That's why we have a line. I've just interrupted.
Get on your guy.
What rebound, Brad?
ball.
Say white ball?
White ball.
Oh, you said black? I'm sorry.
Black ball, sorry. White ball?
I knew you were going to be here, so I was like, I got to put on as much grace as possible. I feel like even higher than